This week's episode, Lost in Value.
Hey, Miriam from the deli, she's such a bitch. She wouldn't give me the staff discount on the hot chooks, and she said my hair was as low, low, low as our prices.
Sweet cinnamon donuts from Siberia. I don't know this Miriam, but she sounds like a nasty piece of work.
Hey, I heard she used to work in our balloon department, but they fired her because she got addicted to the helium.
I didn't even know we had a balloon department.
Yeah, it's between the casket and the flower aisle.
This place is so bloody huge, I don't know where it ends.
Hey, here comes a customer, Best Smiles.
Welcome to Pick and Pay Hypermarket. Take your car, you can park it. Happiness guaranteed. How can I help you?
I have lost my delinquent teenage daughter in this store. Her name's Brenda and she's wearing hoop earrings.
Oh no.
Could you put out an announcement to try to find her? Oh, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Our speaker's broken.
Bob Hawke accidentally cut the speaker wire when he was opening the new kangaroo meat aisle.
Yeah, he thought it was the ribbon. Okay, can you have a look on your security footage? Oh. Love, we're gonna let you in on a little secret.
You know how this place is the size of five Olympics swimming pools?
15 football stadiums.
2,000 elephant entrails.
Do you know how many cameras it takes to film this entire space?
And each of those need videotape and they only last 3 hours.
We're open 24 hours a day, except on Sunday.
We have 700 aisles and counting. We've got to save money somewhere.
So, the cameras, they don't attach to anything.
Look, is there anything you can do to help me?
Oh, not without eating into my lunch break.
Here, have a sun sticker.
Who put you two on this help desk? Your service is atrocious.
Attention, negligent mothers. If you're missing a little rat with hoop earrings, I have a captive in the deli. Come and grab it. Oh.
That Miriam thinks she's all that in a bag of potato chips. Detaining customers, only I have earned that privilege. Woman, we are going to help you find your daughter.
Finally, some service.
Oh, don't count on it in the future. We've got a score to settle.
This time, it's personal.
Oh, you have to leave your basket behind.
I don't want to lose my bargains.
Don't you worry. With the Pick and Pay Hypermarket's value prices, every day is a bargain.
Let's roll. Miriam, you mortadella muncher, what's going on here? Where's Brenda? Is she in trouble?
I'm sorry, no ticket, no service. We're now serving customer 84. 84? 84?
I'm customer 66. Brenda, darling, get out of that meat case at once. You are grounded for life. Get that filthy girl out of there. You'll ruin the meat.
Yeah, but she is the meat. See, I'm trying to drive up sales right now, and I feel like all our meats are doing okay, but human meats are really going to drive up those sales targets.
Oh no!
Oh no! My shift finished 3 minutes ago and I'm still here!
Hypermarket Heroes will be back after these messages.
When you're a woman like me, you deserve to look and feel your best. So when I do my hair, I insist on the best. Kempay Pineapple Fresh. Freeze holds frizz control. Keeps my hair looking and smelling delicious. While keeping jobs in Australia and not going to those overseas commies. Hair side effects may include loss of speech, which is not a problem, as women were meant to be seen and not heard. Kempay Pineapple Fresh Freeze holds frizz control in the beauty aisle next to the bleach.
Now back to Hypermarket Heroes.
Oh no!
I have every right to slice you into sandwich-sized pieces.
The only right we have is to inspect people's bags.
I inspected her bag all right. She stole a lip smacker.
It was just a cherry-flavored lip smacker. It wasn't gonna hurt anyone.
I apologise, Miriam. I did not know she was a shoplifter. Carry on. This Brenda Devon is delicious, and it came with a free pair of hoop earrings.
At the Pick and Pay hypermarket, happiness is guaranteed.
Have a sound sticker.
Can we go to the hypermarket every day? I want them to name a special meat after me again.
That's what we do to shoplifters. We name a low budget meat after them, then ban them for life.
Looks like our job is done. Remember, children, don't shoplift unless you want a low budget meat named after you, sold in conjunction with hoop earrings.
And remember, meat is murder here at the deli. Think twice before buying our double bacon meal deal, which is only $1 a kilo at the deli. Come swing round and buy yourself some for brekkie.
Look, we're out of olives. Oh!
Hypermarket Heroes is filmed in Queensland, the future site of Expo 88, and the successful host of the 1982 Commonwealth Games. Brands and places depicted do not endorse the contents of this program. This has been a Silly Moonface production.